see, if you are learning, then you are taking interest in that subject. So for some other peoples, you are already saving their time. Yes or yes?
Yes.
So, please explain what exactly you learn and how it helps you.
Most of the points are already covered by the teachers, but what I take personally as a takeaway is like the grounding, the types of grounding, and what are the standard practices to be followed for that. For the example, clearly we understood like we have to do separately the teaching, we have to do ground, and why and what happened if we do not follow that. So that is the basic understanding we have to pass to the customers or that by and the second point is the ESG is the one we understood what are the advantages of the ESG, but what I got what is the tax we have to do for this. Because we are providing this, but sometimes we need to have a check whether it's functional or not. And the third point is the grounding calculations, like stuff that mathematics calculation. And apart from that, the search and research we have discussed. So probably we will suggest and recommend this to the students.
So can you just put some light on the things we have done as an experiential learning? How was your experience for this trip? Can you just share the learnings?
We have some kind of basic knowledge on this, but from this training I can relate this to my practical challenges what we are observing day to day. So I can correlate this information with my practical the challenges I am facing in the field. So from this, probably from my personal takeaway, I can understand this and I will pass on this to the customers or any clients too. With the systematic justifications, like for example, if the client argued the calculation of the resistance, like grounding the cable diagonal. So I understood and I have a better justification for that. So that is the biggest takeaway.
Great, thank you for attending this training with a very wonderful enthusiasm and vision for attending for the group. So,